So we're right here waiting for our NorthStar experience. They don't allow babies, so we have to take turns. And this is the queue. If you don't have a reservation, this queue is about 2 hours, I heard.
So Kenny is here to pick up our big daughter from the Qantas. Is that how I pronounce it? No. This is the baby room. You have to pay a fee.
No,
this is for 3 to 5, must be diaper free. Let's see what they're doing.
Your legs come first. Move it out first.
My hands are shivering from rock climbing. When there's a will, there's a way, right? I didn't want to check her in just for 5-10 minutes of rock climbing. So I got one of the mommies to help me take care of her while I climb. And because I carry her for so long, I have no more strength. My hands are trembling. But it's a great experience, right? Even if you have a baby, you can do rock climbing.